Good morning. It is our last full day and we are having coffee at the French Quarter Lounge. Located on level 3.
I'm having a coffee and a bainet. Is that how you say it?
I think that's what he said yesterday, yeah. Well, and it's from Tiana's bakery, so it is. It's literally that. Yay!
Tiana cooked for us.
How cute is our coffees? Look at that art. Wow.
Also, so glad we're getting real coffee.
Yay! We haven't had coffee in forever.
These guys
are
okay.
Yeah.
Yay!
Oh my god!
Hey.
Cheers! Enjoy!
I need it for mine.
Another wild card. I need to know where this sound is from. Super Mario Brothers! There we go. Alright, we're catching up. We're now at 5 and 6. Last one is a movie. I just need to know the name of this movie. She's getting what direction from her team over here. I love it. You guys have like a future of being coaches in your future. It's great. All right, the next one. I need to know the name of this TV show.
Thank you. We moved inside because it was too cold outside. I did, but it was just me, myself. How are we enjoying our food?
Our final day of lunch here, so I'm trying to make the most of it.
Yes.
I regret cooking that skull body top.
Oh, how exciting! You can.
You could be eating and doing anything, everything else.
Okay.
Learning just the element of the basics of drawing will help get those ideas across. So,
yeah, there were, I saw one. I think I saw one. I'm seeing things. Thank you.
Black olive oil.
Thank you.
Black olive oil.
What?
I'll just put it in my back.
Is that your
back one? Okay.
I thought it was like tuna for a sec.
Yeah, me too.
Oh, is that like already open?
Yeah, it looks like it.
All right, dig in, everyone.
I'm eating rabbit food. I have resorted to eating grass because I feel fat.
All right, show us how you eat it.
With a spoon.
Oh, it really is.
It really is just two ingredients.
Yeah. Is there pear?
I like pear.
I like pear.
You can have some.
Thank you.
You might not like this one though.
Oh, and your one has duck. Is that a duck in the shell?
No, I don't know what to do.
Oh, wait, it's French onion. I forgot.
French onion soup.
Is it?
We're having duck for our mains.
It looks good.
And the duck.
And
the pasta with lobster. And Vicky got some escargot. She liked it. What do you like about it?
Good stuff. It's like Dora the Explorer.
Ah, the herbs.
She I like enjoyed that too.
All right, let's eat, guys.
I can give you herbs. Thank you. I'll open my mouth and you pour it in.
So we ordered all the possible desserts at Tritons. This is the
no sugar added chocolate mousse brownie.
And this is the
short sweet sundae shortcake.
And that is the
a souffle.
This is the
apple tart tartin.
This is the creme brulee and the
opera ghetto.
Ghetto.
So yay!
All right, let's eat.
Cheers.
All right. So what's the challenge? We've been getting crayon challenges every night from our waiter, and the challenge today is
to make four equal size squares by moving three crayons.
Three crayons.
But we shouldn't do it in group.
I'm gonna leave this here and we won't do it and then we will see.
He'll be like, where is it? I think that's not right.
Alright, let's do this.
You think you just remove it? Oh, it has to
I think we're not gonna get it.
Can you give us one move?
Not one move, not a hint.
He's leaving.
Can you do one move?
One move.
As I start us off.
If I show one move, it's very easy for you. Okay, let me show you. One more.
Is it not what I tried to do before?
But if we're doing that concept of free-flowing things, we've got it a few times then.
Well, I mean, I didn't get some squares.
Again, it was Vicky.
With help.
Wow.
Again, it was Vicky.
We started off good, like in the other dinners.
No, I was going to say that too. I was looking at it.
Nice.
Yeah. love it. Okay. Night's gonna be a good
night. Tonight's gonna be a good night. Tonight's gonna be a good, good night.
7 or more. 38 or more. There's a noise over there, I can't see it though. 39 or more. Is that,
wow.
Is it just, how many did you get? You got 40.
And guess what? They're going and leaving you at home. So do you feel... Wait, hang on. There's more to this. Because they're going to leave you one of those not going to let you out of their sight relatives. I've had this idea. This is a new revelation. A new revelation. So, one of those not going to let you out of their sight relatives. Do you feel... anger?
Are you saying I can't take care of myself and everyone else? I don't get watched. I watch.
Oh, if you want to move on,
a game show.
If you don't want to move on, that's fine. You bank those points. But if you do, say, and you get all the way to the end, and you get them all right, 70 points. Crazy, right? But if you get all the way to the end and you get the last one wrong, you will then you both love.
A good place.
Okay. Oh, good choice. Name something that you're both scared of.
Spiders.
What's the name of the last movie that you watched together?
Wish.
What's their favourite meal?
Chicken tenders or nuggets?
What's their least favourite food?
Oh, vegetables.
Name a foreign country you'd like to visit together.
Europe, France.
Random time. Pick a number between 1 and 10.
2.
How old is the oldest player?
28.
Okay, amazing. Right. Grab a seat. We'll just leave it there with the headphones on, we'll just let them cook for a minute. You ready? Are you steady?
Cook.
Here we go. Name a TV show that you both love.
Once Upon a Time.
What was something that you're both scared of?
Spiders.
What was the title of the last movie you watched together?
Wish.
What's your favourite meal?
Chocolate.
What's your least favourite food?
Vegetables.
Name a foreign country you both like to visit together.
Japan?
Random time! Pick a number between 1 and 10!
8!
8! Okay, that was all we got through. Round of applause, everyone give them a round of applause.
We're in Melbourne,
but
we're still on the boat and having our last breakfast at Tritons. At Tritons.
If you're unsure,
not at Tritons,
just
which is there. Which is the same place we had dinner. And I was sick last night, so I will eat nothing.
We also need to keep people safe from communicable diseases. If you feel sick and have a fever, cough, sore throat, or having difficulty breathing, please tell the crew member now.
Not
the OJ. You, your family,
yes,
and
don't get
members.
The OJ on this boat, guys.
Your arrival into Australia.
Last meal.
Of course, of course. It's coming now.
Thank you.
Ooh. Good
nearby ship. So sad.